प्यार दोस्ती है। अगर वो मेरी सबसे अच्छी दोस्त नहीं बन सकती तो मैं उससे कभी प्यार कर ही नहीं सकता,
क्योंकि दोस्ती बिना ओके ओके आई एडमिट Every time I watch these movies, I always go down the memory lane of all things 90s, especially fashion. Has to be crop tops. I love how all the actresses back then used to rock these with high-waisted pants. Here I've opted for flared bottoms. From Karishma Kapoor to Rani Mukherjee, these tops speak style and confidence. Along with being stylish, 90s fashion trends were also about being super comfortable. So here I've grabbed an oversized shirt like Urmila Matondkar from Rangeela, tied a knot in front just like her, and I also folded my sleeves and wore it with a high waist denim jeans. Adding a scarf on my head gave it so much edge, and yet I passed my whole day eating and having fun while still in nostalgia. The next thing on my list had to be something with a high style quotient, and what better than velvet? Velvets were of high style statement back, so I went ahead with this blue top and this grey skirt with tie up details. By now, you can make out that I'm clearly a big Karishma Kapoor fan. So here's another Dil To Pagal Hai look, which is rocked with a simple striped crop top and baggy cargo pants. And of course, would it even be a video on my channel if I didn't feature a sari? Yes, you're right. This one is inspired from Sridevi and Raveena Tandon's super hot chiffon sari, super popular songs. I actually wore it with minimalistic makeup and accessories to make it much more wearable, and is by far one of my most favorite looks. You remember the pinafore dress Kajol wore in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai? I found a pretty similar piece in my closet, which is super cute and super cool to chill at home or even a casual day out. This day, I actually took my nostalgia feel a little bit more seriously this time and dug through my old things. Funnily enough, guess what I found? Friendship bands, you guys. I never thought these would bring so much happiness to me even after so many years. Next would have to be something crafty. Another thing I found was this bold colored marker along with sketch pens, poster colors, watercolors, and all sorts of cute stationery which I loved collecting during my childhood. Now I'd just use this to my advantage and ask you guys to subscribe.